The United States Postal Service says it received confirmation from health officials that home deliveries are safe. The company says there is no evidence that the COVID-19 virus is being spread through the mail. The Postal Service is actively speaking with mail carriers about protecting themselves and the public. So far, the COVID-19 pandemic has only caused minor disruptions in the U.S. Workers are practicing social distancing too, even when they are greeted by residents. Thomas Cupp has been working with the Postal Service for 37 years. He says he loves his job, but understands how important it is to follow health guidelines.
And it's the first time that I ever worried about, you know, having to stay at home. You know, but I'm at that age level that, you know, I'm supposed to work. You know, if I was young like you, I'd be young and strong.
On an international level, there has been a temporary suspension on priority express mail going out to China, which has been affected since February due to widespread airline cancellations and restrictions into areas like Hong Kong. Customers may see delays in mail being shipped to and from China, as well as mail deliveries to and from European countries where there is restricted airline travel. Live in Huntsville, Elijah Baker, WHNT News 19.